Friars of the Sacred Heart Province have been engaged in ministries to African Americans for more than a century. Their efforts were initially focused in segregated parishes, primarily in the South, Tennessee, Louisiana, and in Chicago and other metropolitan areas. These ministries gradually expanded to include urban shelters and outreach centers, prisons, and halfway houses. The Friars have also worked as educators of African American young men at Chicago's Hales Franciscan High School. From Reconstruction and Jim Crow, through the turbulent struggles for civil rights, and the more subtle forms of today's racism, the Friars have borne steady and heroic witness to gospel values and human dignity. By their works, but especially by their example of living together as Franciscan brothers, Black and white together, they have been agents of change for justice and reconciliation. James P. Light, OFM, the late Archbishop of Atlanta and a member of the Sacred Heart Province, was a recognized leader in guiding the American church to greater sensitivity and bolder action for racial justice. Many other friars, in their local ministries and in collaboration with others, continue the tradition and commitment of the Sacred Heart Province to serve the African American community. African-American spirituality and Franciscan spirituality are closely connected in the areas of gospel life. The scriptures hold a high value in both. Fraternity or community is the place to live, to work, and to die. The value of the individual community shows that the I has value in the we. The contemplative spirit demonstrates that where the person is, there God is. God is part of everything, seen in everything and everyone. The common high sense of justice gives witness to liberation of the oppressed, to the holistic nature of human life where God is with all creation, with all creatures, and to joy, the response to God's creative and active goodness in the world. Franciscans bring a natural charism of fraternal solidarity to the African-American apostolate. They know how to walk with African-Americans through the pains and struggles of their lives. They bring a spirit of hospitality and sensitivity that lift up those marginalized by social and economic systems. They bring a gospel of reconciliation and hope to the Black community that is unique. They model fraternity in mission, not just for African Americans, but also for the whole church as well.